Get the white flag.
Try it ahead.
I didn't have a white flag.
There's a white flag on Ron's screen.
Are you in the same session?
Yeah.
I know about the hood damage. Hood damage isn't actually hurting my performance.
Welcome, SNB Tail.
It just looks a little crinkled.
I'm going past
the only way it can hurt your performance is if it blocks your vision.
Minute 30.56.
That's weird. Why do I have a white flag on my screen?
No,
are you in the car or outside of the car?
I'm outside.
Yeah, it derps like that sometimes.
Yeah, it's a glitch.
I had that for good couple hours in the spa 24 hour where it was showing a white flag for me until I got into the car again. Horston. My boy was wondering who was in the green card. Or the green numbered card.
Oh, you're out?
Let's go. That'd be Jack.
What do you mean you're out, James?
I'm going back to Michelle's stream.
Alright, that's good. You can keep both of them open at once and just mute one.
Multitwitch.tv.
Yes, multi-twitch. Need to get another multi-twitch going.
What? I tried and I couldn't get it to work. Maybe it's just
probably not getting enough data.
Multitwitch.tv / and then one stream name / next stream name / next stream name.
I've got a bundle of gears, but not the one I want.
All the on tonight's show, we have all the gears, but not necessarily in the correct order.
There goes William.
It does not feel like it, trust me.
Go, Carter.
Minute 29.717.
Alright, I'm back. I'm good now.
Mine should be Lane's show. Jack,
you're watching.
Get off pit lane.
You're watching the sitting in pit lane simulator?
Yep. You have nice graphics though on your game too.
Yeah. This is Michelle's graphics tweak.
Yep, I'm using the same graphics tweak.
Actually, if you pop onto mine, I can... Well, I guess Jax could too, but he's kind of a static image. But I can show you the difference between iRacing with it off and iRacing with it
Hang on, I can do it. Here, I'll do it. I'm watching Lewis.
Oh yeah, you're watching. You're in third person.
Yeah, because he's sitting in the pits now.
On and off. I'm going on and off.
How much longer have you got left? Keep an eye on your time.
I can't tell.
I've got like 2 minutes. Oh, you'll be able to tell in a second.
I got five viewers. Yep, 69! We've got 69 followers. We might make 70 by the end of this.
I'm just glad I
hope I make
70. I have like 95.
This next lap, I am going to disable.
Have you caught it yet?
Yeah, I see it now. What the heck?
Yeah.
That quite a big difference, isn't it?
Oh, it is.
It makes iRacing default look so gloomy.
It does.
And fuzzy and...
was a very hard hit.
That's crazy though. Like how the lights get brighter and everything.
Well, how did you turn that up?
Looks amazing at night.
Turn which up?
What those graphics are y'all talking about?
Probably best that Michelle remotes in the computer and does it.
Look at my
graphics tweak download that I put in the
Jack, look at my HVD
file browser.
Oh, you don't
hang on, I'm almost done with my repairs.
Yeah,
so
never mind.
That's the most.
Whoever it is that keeps messaging in bloody Twitch, no.
That's Dwayne putting the multi Twitch up.
Oh, that's fine. It just pissed me off because it cropped up right in the middle of my view. And I couldn't see where I was going for a moment. Oh, I completely screwed my wrist there.
Pop up.
It doesn't. The toolbar comes off auto-hide.
Oh.
Mine does too.
Well, I only get that if I get a poke. I don't get that for a message.
I do.
I get that for everything.
Weird.
I like to give a poke, really.
55.
Yeah.
If you poke, then it comes up in the middle of your screen.
For me, it comes up on top of TeamSpeak on my other screen, and I have to drag it to this screen.
It comes up on one of the screens I last had the poke, which is this main screen, because I have it set that way so if something is majorly wrong, I can see it while I'm running.
Welcome, iRacer SCZ. Yes.
Okay, good.
Multi-twitch.
We've only got an Iditarod in front of us.
Real close.
and I see two different pictures with each, you know, different picture.
1:30.4. Three.
And there's the graphics back on.
So guys, all we've got is an I don't know if you heard me, but we've got a Iditarod ahead of us. That's all we've got.
Wow. Hold an Iditarod?
We've got about 5 hours left. We've got a whole Iditarod.
Oh yeah, the 5.2 hour.
We go. Yeah. I missed 5.2.
I remember running so many of them Iditarods by myself for most of it.
Left side. Clear?
I did a few of them. I missed it. Whoa. I remember doing one in the truck.
Sorry,
that was fun.
And Jimmy?
Wheel.
I didn't notice Jimmy was there.
You can have the pet, man.
Go ahead, bring it down into our pit box.
I think I'm still in the zone, pretty much, so...
Yeah, I'm pretty much there as well.
Yeah, but I had a...
As long as I don't...
I had about a 17-minute break.
As long as I don't zone out so much that I don't see my,
Yes, Zelly, there
keep
is
an eye my gauges.
And gauges.
Not night cycle.
Night time. There's no day-night cycle, but you can have night races. They're working on the day-night cycle. But they have to release the X11 first.
And there's only certain tracks that have got a night lighting option.
Yeah.
Not all of them.
No transition, though.
Not yet.
Yeah. Doesn't it? You can't even have it switched.
They have the ability for the transition, and Dave Kamer has tested it, but it's so choppy and it kills the frame rate so much that it's not usable.
How did our factor do it then?
They don't render as much. And their laser point cloud is nowhere near as accurate as this. Like, to help for the graphics, iRacing actually bumped up the laser point scan up from 80, which it was last build, to 90. But they have it scanned at 1mm slices.
I know, if you turn it up to 1mm, then it kills everything.
Oh, yeah.
Because you can in your INIs.
Yeah.
I wonder if
I still remember. I still love the one where the comment was, "Warning, no."
Yeah. And I change it anyways.
I jumped over the Corvette.
Doc and Jack are doing the tango.
I'm not about to just blow down and let somebody by. I've got Lewis to catch.
This is plucky, this car. It may be heavy, it may have a lot of power, but it's plucky. It doesn't have the aero of the more sophisticated cars. It's simple, basic, but it keeps on going.
Hang on. More sophisticated. That would imply that it is in any way sophisticated.
I said less, yeah. Well, it is somewhat sophisticated. NASCAR's actually getting digital dashes next year.
Yeah. Oh, and it's now got fuel injection.
They've had that for a couple of seasons now.
I know, but still.
I like
what
it.
Else?
Right,
well, you're just narrow-minded and conservative. That's true.
Stay with what works.
I'll have to agree with that. I do like the sound of a carbureted car better. Especially unfiltered carbureted.
Yes, that I will agree with. But I do like, I do like the fact that NASCAR's trying to move forward.
Thank you.
The only thing I'm not so... you said that last time. The only thing I'm not so keen with is, that the new digital dashes are going to be able to send telemetry back to the pits about various temperatures and that. I think that was the whole appeal of NASCAR, not to be able to do that.
You can't have it both ways. Like NASCAR's doing whatever they can to sell tickets.
True. Me in mind, it's at least something different. I might try it for a season and find it doesn't work for NASCAR.
What happened to Ronnie?
I've just improved my best lap by 1.4 seconds. Without even trying, really.
Why did my phone just shut off all of a sudden? I just checked it last pit stop and it was still showing full battery.
Did it overheat, maybe?
Oh, I've been speared! I'm doing my best. I'm doing my best to keep this thing online. It's a little hard. Tires feel like absolute dog crap, and I need that kind of space in the turns. Can't go around the outside of me. It doesn't work.
Well, yeah, it does work too. It's all good. We didn't have no contact.
Well, there was contact on my end, but there was no. It was 0x. That was it.
Oh, he nailed it in the hairpin.
I'll give you the line. I ain't giving you the whole track. You can show up same as I can, keep from running over you.
I was trying to keep it in. That's why I was in the middle of the track, not right up against the line where I would normally be.
Poke the laptop screen.
Yeah, it's all good, man. No big deal.
Guys, is Ron here or not?
Hey, we're both still on the track.
Lewis is running this solo, and I am running this solo. Everybody else has a couple drivers, for the most part, if I can recall.
Oh, yours, go on. We might be racing each other, but at this point, it's senseless to do that.
Yeah. I was gonna jump that. I was gonna get you in here at the very least.
Looked like Jimmy was letting Ron by him, and maybe he got a wheel off or pushed too hard.
A-Class are in trouble!
Spun it right in front of him.
Yes!
And they got tangled up.
Yeah, I know.
Do you know what, Jack?
No, it is still
the second place car. James and Ron.
We're not that much.
Oh. Yeah, but you never know.
What's the damage?
It's like 5 minutes. We'll be right back out.
Yeah. In the event, though, that something does happen to one of the lead cars in the next 4 hours,
which
this will become
unlikely.
This will become a race for third place.
Yeah, it will. And I want a podium at least.
Who's third right now?
All it takes is for Darren to drop a wheel off the road or something like that to happen. There you go.
I think I'm more likely to have something happen than Darren.
No, but nobody's on the same lap, though. How would you be racing each other?
Catch up.
Because
they've got a whole
bunch
of repairs, they're going to be in the pits for a while.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. So, yeah, basically, Dog could pass us right now. The only one lap down to us.
And here's some info, is that Jack is actually 24 laps behind me, but he has 5 hours in an HPD to make that up.
What is your lap times looking like, Lewis?
At the moment, with crap tires and a bit of damage, I'm doing 44s, 43s. That last one was a 43.5. But I know once I get new tires and fix this damage that I can do 39s.
I'm running 32, 33s.
This can be... I think I might have it at this rate.
And if you pick up the full fuel map, you've done faster too.
Yeah. Actually, no, my fastest lap is on fuel map 1.
But you haven't really tried a fast lap on fuel map 8.
I did early in the race.
Yeah, but
you know you can go
before the track's been all rubbered up and warmed up.
Yeah.
4 viewers on Twitch.
Well, that pisses me off that my phone decided to just derp. Apparently it wasn't charging even though it was saying it was charging.
Up to fuel map 8 now.
And be in mind, I'm going to have to take 5 minutes out as well to adjust, what's it? I've got to set up a hosted session for my own league. That'll be 5 minutes out.
There's the laptop again.
Traction control is down. Fuel map is up.
Speaking of rubbered up, you can really see it on the track, can't you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I can't.
It's awesome.
I think it might be disabled.
Yeah,
I
can
see the
rubber.
Oh, I see it.
Marbles.
I can't see marbles.
See marbles. Well, I do see a few marbles every once in a while in some spots, but not very much. But that's because everybody's driving all over, like I said. And
I can see the
rubber too being blown off.
Yeah. There's a huge black line down the road.
Yeah. I can see it, but do you know why I said I couldn't see it?
Why?
Because it is nowhere near where I've been running. It's completely different to my lines. So I've been going, surely that's not it, surely that's just track texture. But no, that's the actual line.
Where,
it's just my line is
guys,
that different
to
everyone else.
Driving line or marbles?
Driving line. Oh, another incident.